What do we know?
14-year-old male, unresponsive and pulseless. He's playing on the ice and he fell through.
What I remember from the accident is just the ice breaking and everything, you know, turning from a good time to staring death obviously in the face. Your mind racing, your heart racing, the thoughts of your family, you know, what last words would you want to say to them, telling them, you know, I love you, seeing the water, you know, how cold it was, taking it in, the burning sensation of the ice just cutting your flesh. I drowned for 15 minutes and was submerged in the lake for 15 minutes, and then I was without a pulse for an additional 45. So in all, I was dead for over an hour.
Keith, take over CPR compressions.
When they originally were gonna call time of death, they didn't. Mom came in, she prayed, and instantly I had a pulse.